Yo guys, it's Ollie Tai, and today we are back with another FIFA 22 Create Club Career Mode. We have February 2022 to get over. We are 8th in the league, 1 point off the playoffs. For some reason, 66 manager rating. Forsberg's went to Barca, Saigankov's went to Wolves, and we have a player nominated for Player of the Month. Who is it? Santos, our striker. Nice. So let's get into the first game. One point off the playoffs, not bad. First game is against, I have no clue what that team is. Oh, we've got Hartlepool on the 8th. It's Tranmere, apparently. They changed the badge. Yeah, they changed the badge. Because it used to be blue and white, didn't it? You are already an attacking midfield. Wait, I know that eventually you're going to be looking for a new attacking midfielder, but I think I can play there. I think you've got everything this team needs for a play in the defensive midfielder position. The game's just real broken, man. Pardon me, sorry. Anyway. Let's play against Tranmere. Well, not play Sim, but you know what I mean. Let's see what's going to happen. Let's see what happens going to next. 1-1. We take those. If the team above us drew, then we're in the playoffs. Or lost, sorry. I remember playoffs. No, they drew as well, Stevenage. We've got Hartlepool next. Birdsdale is running down. And Rosenborg. Right, so we've got a transfer offer for John. 850k. If. Yep, sure. So, Bird, his contract is running down, and John is wanted by Rosenborg. Belgazzi's been sent off, you nutter. So John and Bird. Jackson Bird. He's good. Wait, he's 32. I recently negotiated a new contract. I remember what happens. There's two places called Bird, isn't there? No. Anyway, John. You're 62 rated. I have. Oh. He's only 17, that's the thing. He can go out on a 1 year loan. I don't think I need to put him out on loan, so yeah. Oh, so I can't even do anything with Bird. He's just leaving next season. Brilliant. Here we go against our rivals, Hartlepool. Come on. Come on, the boys. So Belgarty has been suspended. Matty J is going to have to play at CAM. Actually, no, Field can play at CAM. Yes, I know he was ejected. That's why I'm trying to... This game's actually so broken. Confused what I'm doing. Like, it just won't let me manually do it, so... I'm just going to have to auto-replace him and hope it puts whoever it was at CAM. 2-1 win over Hartlepool, come on. So... Who was it that we wanted? I can't remember. But Anyway, 2-1 dub over Hartlepool, we take those. Okay, we've just beat our rivals, so we've been given a -4 manager rating. Doherty's development schedule. Okay. Next game is against Stevenage, who are 1 point above us. If we can get the dub here, then we go into the playoffs, which is exciting. Why have you been to Romania? Jackson Bird's popped off to Rosenberg, brilliant. You know what, go to Austria, why not? Go to Austria, why not? Alright, big game here against Stevenage. I want my full strength players here, so if we can get the dub, we get into the playoffs. Come on, 2-1, we're in the playoffs. That's what you love to see. Oh. J position change option. What do you mean by that? He's ready to be tried as a right winger. Yeah, he's been trying as a right winger for the last 15 months. Oh, so I can actually change his position now. There you go. Go on, have a bit more skill moves on you as well. I've done something. Successfully converted a new player. That's what I did. Matty J is now a right winger. Oh, there's another one. Archer is now an inverted wide back. Good for him. Hold on, how do I change it then? I guess I'll just improve his attacking work right now then. Next game is against Exeter, who were first. Oh, we're in fourth. Bloody neck. Here's the top of the table. Walsall, Port Vale and Exeter are next. This is a big game. All of our players are full strength. Go on, boys. Give it your all. We did sign Matt J from Exeter. We've got the dub. Come on. We've beat first in the table. And I'm guaranteeing you my manager rating will have went down. Never mind, it stayed the same. So, was 1 point from third. Player suspended. Yep, I know. Next game. Here's our next game against Harrogate. Oh. Harrogate are 21st. Okay, so they're fourth bottom. Okay, so Basile has been suspended, but we're just going to auto replace him because it doesn't work if you try to like manually replace him. 2-0. We take those. Matthew's online, brilliant. Good for him. This is a good run of form. Nash, what do you want, Nash? What do you want? Nash is ready to play at left winger. I'm actually happy with that. I might try Nash as a left winger. Actually, no, never mind. No, I won't, because I thought our left winger was like really low rated, but he's actually 67, so yeah, let's not do that. Oh, that's actually the end of February. Oh yeah, because February's quite short. I mean, only 9 minutes into the video, but we've got a youth squad monthly report. You're good. You're quite good. You can come up. You're probably not good enough yet. And yeah, I guess that'll be it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.